I'm out. I played on 55 minutes, dude, and I see the whole ice.
No, the screen I had, like the whole, like the edges of it were just completely gone.
That shit wouldn't have went in.
If that would have gone in, I'd be like, well, we're starting the night off with a bang.
Just absolutely come out firing would be sick.
And again, I get blocked by my own winger. I'm trying to get net front.
I just killed a man, so that's how my night started. I'll take that. Dig it. Hey, him. Good luck. Aiden, you had the whole left side of the net, and you shot it right into his crease. I'm here for two things.
You.
Shit. But look out, he's gonna shoot that. I'm trying to get to the center ice. That's not what I did. I don't know why it shot it backwards. You better shoot that thing. Someone keep that in.
I tried.
I'm stuck. Give me a second. I'm good.
I hit him back.
I hit the fucking post! Hey, you can put that in.
Oh! Don't you dare do it, Tool.
Damn it, the goalie knew it was coming. I gotta do it faster. Fuck!
Cover it.
Me and the damn poster in a fist fight. I had him beat and I just pinged the back of the post. Excuse me, coming through. Got places to be. Puck's gotta be in the back of your net now.
I got it. There we go.
Dude, I hit that puck so hard, I can't tell you where it went. Yes. Can't say I have. I hit the post again. Go ahead and get. Okay, well, I guess I. Shoot!
Oh my god, a glove save. Is that the spectacular glove? Spectacular save of the period? Not the absolute one-timer me and Brendan set up? This game is racist. No, it's racist.
Damn, I killed that guy! Bruh, the highlight reel is 99% me killing people. How many hits do I have? Dude, that dude had a sign for me. I wanted to read it. It's loose, by the way. You better hit him. That works. Get there, Josh. I got your back. Could you imagine? I saw a room. That's why I done it.
Is their goalie's name legit Bojangles?
Oh! That's what I did! Dude, you know how many times I've been trying. Dude, that was the most powerful shot. Oh, dude, he didn't touch it! He just ran to his goalie.
Well, took the assist away from me.
I got the absolute cannon of a shot. You want an assist? I almost got you a goal. Dude, you know how many times I've been trying to get that one timer to actually work? Hit me! That's not me! Not even close, we don't even got the same number. I got it. Oop, yeah. You better just put the thing on it. I'll try to get deep for you.
Yes, his teammate blocked me from getting to him.
Forehand next time. Actually, I didn't even think of it. Well, yeah, he did. Where are you? You talk so much shit. Where are
you? Aiden.
In my defense, I'm not the one that talks shit. You better pass that puck. It just completely whipped. The second period Blues continue. Oh shit, he went 5-hole. The fuck is a 6-hole?
You never. Yes, he did.
I did not get a poke check.
Throw it up the boards. It almost made it to me. It's 1-on-1, Aiden.
I'm back with you.
I hit the post!
Pass it.
I got deep. At least I tried to. I don't know why I didn't go.
Here we go. Aiden, where you at?
Trying to tackle the guy that had the puck.
Why? Hey, give it to me, Brendan. I got a lot of open space. Bank.
Conservative. The reason why you got the ball
I got it, Aiden. All right, overtime, boys. All right.
Or you can just strip me, honestly.
Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Oh, penalty shot coming up after that whistle.
He could end it here. Makes
I tried turning, but my controller didn't pick up on me wanting to turn. They just tripped the wrong person. Never mind. I got it. Hit me.
Look at that. Kutrow for the win, by the way, boys. That shit was elite.
That is Pikeville Canes hockey to a T.
Dude, that was my penalty shot. I just went for a shot. I didn't look for nothing fancy. Which didn't work, but like... Okay, let me see this. So... I get past the one dude. Who just let me stand still. I did Kutrov it. I went backhand and then I went forehand. But my forehand, I never grabbed my forehand. I pulled my forehand back. In this club, considered in the GOAT talk for the club, right?
Alright.
Like, if there's a GOAT talk for Pikeville, I have to be in it.
Between the guy that you're challenging. And what a good gap means is that you're not too far away from this guy where he has a lot of space to make plays in front of you, but you're not so close that if he gets a step on you, he's going to beat you.
Oh, yeah, and then...
Harass. Not harass. Arrest.
You know, I respect this team.
I don't. They're my enemy. I hope they all get laid out.
So you're going to lay them out now. Got it.
I hope they just, like, suffer cruel and harmful and slowly painful deaths on the thighs.
Oh, missed them. Aiden.
Guys, step up to him.
Why are you focusing on that, Aiden?
Damn, a 501.
Hey, just so you know, they got a goalie from the 1850s.
Playing on his head. He ain't got nothing to lose. He already halfway brain dead.
They caught up to you quickly. He does. Oh, I'm off.
They just don't see him. He's just so quick.
There we go, Brendan. He didn't even shoot that.
He just dived out of the bucket.
Yeah. I couldn't. He was on the inside.
Trying to make shots so bad.
Aiden, you do know you can pass also, right? Because like, you took the shot, I'm all alone right beside you. I got it. The Hurricanes have it now. It's a 2-on-1. I'm so glad you didn't score that because it would have got taken away. Thank you. Where are you at, Aiden?
I can't see this guy.
Okay, Aiden, if you only count two people, back up to find the third. Because you're staying too close to him. I'm taking it. You got it in. Pass it. I hit you too late. I'm sorry. All right, here we go, Brendan. Get rid of Aiden. I'll say, please have one of y'all win that icing. Aiden, go to the dot. Back in. Go back. Back in. Of it. Aiden, you go straight back to defense. Not in. Also means that they have longer shifts. You're wearing them down because they're chasing you, and I think that was the effectiveness with that puck on their stick that really made the difference in the game.
Well, we certainly had a great time tonight, everybody in the broadcast crew as well. From all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski wishing you a safe and healthy night, and we'll see you down the road again soon.
Oh, shit. That happened. Thank you. So, that happens.
Yeah.
That's my fault, Chris. I slid to block the shot and just, my dude just did not stop sliding. Ice is slippery.
Chris, they got your favorite color on.
Purple. I mean, it's a great color. I think for Christmas, someone should get Chris a bright purple sweater.
Oh, I tried to immediately get that deflection in.
You tipped it.
I'm with you.
The hell happened there? That was not the right way, CPU.
My bad, Chris. That's on me. Hey, that's on me. I should have been able to poke check it sooner than that.
Right, he just stopped the top left snipe, put in the row. Okay, that was almost elite. The shit almost went in.
That would have been my best shot if it went in.
I'll take that.
Well, that's our winger. Because our defenseman has a blue circle under him.
Look, in my defense, I just forgot to change after that game. Okay, no, no, no. I know how to do this. That. And then I ran into Jacob Slavin back there, apparently. Neither love comes and goes. Neither love comes and goes. We're gonna have to be like cross creasing the thing. It's sitting back in the net.
That's Bud. And let's crawl it in.
I have a feeling it's not gonna work.
The Hurricanes are going to need to find the details in their game here, James. They're not winning faceoffs. They're not starting with the puck. There's a real reason why they're behind. Oh, what a chance there! Well, it almost looked like he converted a quick release shot. He had no time or space, but unable to put it by.
Trying to gain a step. He's in the clear. Stopped on a breakaway. What a save he made there. Score!
Oh man, you gotta do
I haven't
Brendan.
Been the same since I love that hoe.
Brendan.
What?
All me you gotta do is start playing our game. That's exactly how we play it. I got it. Stay up. Where's the third guy? There he is.
Sure went back, man. Fuck. You gotta poach it, Quill. Nope. You gotta poach it for a second ankle, don't you?
Yep. I went right for that ankle.
Let's drop the whole scope.
Consecutive saves one after another. So much pressure on this ship. They have
The hell was up? I know I lost the puck, but that was kind of cool.
Yeah. Alright, we need one here. Please make the third period more doable. You almost got it back. Their goalie isn't even doing much. I don't know why they showed that graphic. I'm not going to win that race. There we go. My screen helped you out there, because that Chinese helmet was coming for you. Come on, man. No. Our AI blocked me off, Chris. He blocked my pass, and then he blocked me from getting back. Yeah, just keep sitting back in your net. You're the second goalie we've met that done that. Burned in. Oh, thank God. I was about to say, he hit me first. Brandon, are you there? Brandon. I gotta say, you better net this one.
I got it, Joe. I did. I missed like 4 minutes. My controller died.
Oh my God.
I went to go find a controller and I see Josh score, take the lead. Then I see them score and I play it and then I was like, oh shit.
I'm coming back. Hit me.
Fucking hell. just wasting time. Oh, shit.
Yeah, wasting time. Not... Alright, let me get the puck moving up ice.
Eh, fuck it. It's a game. Dude, this man...
Wherever his fucking setup is, I want it.
Look. I'll get it back, okay? Not right there.
It's hard to write a song when you ran out of love. Start breaking my heart.
How the hell did the poach egg not touch him? That's my question. Like, it went through his stick. Whatever. You want to know what the worst part about that game was? We only had 3 hits.
Thank you. we can ask Brock Besser.
Oh, oh wait, you guys needed a goalie though.
You have to take a goalie.
Hold on, Brock, hold on. He'll be back.
After the commercial break. You gotta take. Follow the rule. Before the commercial break.
Haven't gotten shot. Of Discord, Snap, TikTok, X, and Meta, called to Capitol Hill Wednesday. It includes scores of parents and photos of their children. Some think they died as a result of online sexual exploitation. Did you guys see this teaser?
Yeah.
Hi! I'll just take this, please.
Okay.
Do you understand? Bill Belichick is a
I'm gonna give him something right real quick. What happened to not meet Max players? Y'all gonna ready up?
The black smoke behind me was kind of tough.
Yeah. Yeah. Also, how do you like that we got fans at the ice now?
I'll take that. And I'll get right back.
Oh, shoot. I got used to being square now.
I thought I'd get Chris some help. The elite have possession along the boards. Scoops up the puck now. Carries it in. Trying to gain a start. Sluice. Give me up. That was a shit show.
I instinctually pressed X. And then after I did, I was like, he's square.
We got upgraded from the senior league to the AHL.
Yep. I was waiting for you to realize that.
What?
It was on one of us.
It's on me. Actually, no. Man, they tripped me too, but I don't get a penalty shot out of it.
Oh,
I could have had a rebound. I didn't go for it.
We're just not going to talk about our goalie just chilling over at the bench.
Them damn old knees wouldn't get up there.
We're not going to talk about how many times I went forehand, backhand, and then nearly shot it across the crease.
Oh, shit, I gotta remember I'm not the defender. I was like, man.
You're about smart. To pass on a lot.
I was waiting for you to get turned around because the backhand would have went in.
I'm sorry, Chris.
No, he's not. He'll do this shit again.
What am I doing?
jack shit. I was about to say, you better catch a check.
I had a feeling it was coming. I was like, maybe I could squeak by. That dude caught up quick.
I know, I didn't have no speed. I tipped it off the post. Hey, lay the check to the dude with the elite edges. He's so fucking small, it's like hitting a toddler.
Oh, wait, you talking about the number five or the other guy? We're just not going to talk about the deflection I made to get you that puck.
Eh.
Almost picked the corner.
Bro, just step up. They can't handle pressure.
Slip
sorry. Back. I had to take my one free account of murder. He had you beat. We gotta touch the puck, dude.
No, we don't. We'll stop it at the 1 second mark if we don't.
Oh. caution of that trip came at 6 minutes into the game.
Brendan. One, how did he beat me when I had a full 15 step lead on him?
Because it's you.
Two, I poke checked that twice. Well, Brennan, when we take a penalty late in the game, don't touch the puck.
Yo, dumbass. They're going to get the penalty shot no matter what.
I know. But that second goal wouldn't have happened.
Yeah, it would have.
No, it wouldn't have.
Yeah.
We would have had a better zone possession. Zone possession.
No, we wouldn't. You're just talking bullshit now. Ain't no fucking way. No fucking way. This is taking a minute. What the fuck? Hey, y'all like my comeback? I scored 6 goals there. Ain't no fucking. We got a club arena bag, by the way. I've taken 1,600 shots for this club, by the way.
Nice.
What the fuck? You see those four goals that got taken away? Look at that. My goalie had a shutout. Bro, their goalie said, fuck this shit.
All right, Mom. Love you. Brendan, we are 2 points from a divisional title.
Now we're gonna fucking choke it.
That is normal. No, it's not normal.
Susie had a birthday party that cost $2,000, so
I you're trying to keep up with Susie?
Well, I didn't do $2,000. I could have done $2,000, and I think I kept it out of a reasonable cost.
Wait a minute. Pause. Can you speak some reason to me?
I would love to try, Your Honor. I am more than happy to help our daughter celebrate and live her life, but there comes a point where it's just, you know, it's frivolous. It's
awful, I agree.
You know, I would have been fine going halfway down the middle of just like paying to have some kids to the skating rink, but we did not need Tara Lipinski there. I thought that you were joking when you said that, which is why I didn't respond.
I do not joke. And you know how...
Excuse me. Last time I checked, I was the judge. So I would like for the two of you to address me.
Thank you, Your Honor. Sorry.
You're welcome. You did not need Tara there.
Tierney really wanted her.
Yeah, but Tierney's not paying $1,500, is she? No, and it's absolutely ridiculous that... you have the expectation of him to pay that when it was your idea. That is ridiculous. And you came to court today to ask me to do what exactly?
I just want in the future to make sure that there is a balance in our relationship.
I want to ask you again, what is it that you came to court to ask me to do?
I would like him to pay child support.
Well, I would like for you to not spend $1,500 on a birthday party. The 9-year-old, when she turns 9, no $1,500. When she turns 10, no $1,500. I mean, that is absurd. And then you want him to pay you child support because he did not want to go in with you with this ridiculous amount of money you spent on a birthday party? Yeah, no, we're not doing that. I'm not going to have him pay child support based on that. And you guys have been sharing custody. So I'm assuming when the child is with you, you cover the expenses for the child, right?
And it's usually really amicable. It usually works really well, but...
Well, it sounds like she probably put herself in the hole with that 15 ridiculous.
That is...
The pace car!
What for?
Because you hit every other goddamn thing out there. I want you to be perfect. Go, go, go!
Appreciate it, brother.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
Wait, this is all his third All-Star appearance?
Logan?
Yeah.
Everybody. It's been a long
day. I thought this was going to be his second.
Who, Ajos?
Yeah.
No, because he's... You remember he won the precise shooting twice.
No, Slavin won it 1 year.
Yeah, I know, but
and then he won it the next.
No, Ajo's been in it twice. He went to Florida and he went to... Fuck, what is it? Up north. Where the fuck was it? He went 2019.
That was the season before COVID.
He went 2021. It's his third one. That's all I can tell you.
I really don't... I don't know where the second one was. Oh, where's the start? Yeah, there he is.
St. Louis. He went to the one in Florida and St. Louis.
No. Florida was Fetch. Because they did reverse retro.
They had two different ones. They had the one in the Panthers and the one in Tampa. Cause I remember it. He went to one in Florida and he went to the one in St. Louis because he had the black jersey with the Canes logo.
Yes.
And then he had the other one that was the musical one with the logo.
No, the musical one was Slavin.
No, so it was supposed to be Dougie.
No. That was supposed to be Dougie's year.
But
then he ripped his
He tore his ACL.
Yeah, he
or some shit like that.
Disintegrated something in his leg. Oh. All right, this goal is actually moving, so we can kind of set some stuff up.
That was a double tip.
All I'm coming late.
The hell is the plan there? I'll search it up, because I swear he had one. I just can't tell you which one.
Sorry, okay, I remember the black jersey now.
I'll search in between periods. I don't know why I did that.
What was the plan?
That's not the button. That's not even what I touched, so I don't know why he done that.
Yep, just shoot it right through my stick. I was trying to grab it, Chris.
So he went to the one that had the black jersey, and then he also went to the one that was the blue jersey with the NHL logo. That's what
okay.
It was.
That's the one that wasn't.
It was in Tampa.
Yeah, because Fetchy had Florida.
Yeah.
Because his first All-Star appearance was in San Jose. Dude, Tampa don't even sound right.
It was either Tampa or, like...
Vegas, maybe?
No, it wasn't Vegas, but it was the one with the blue jersey. I just can't tell you which area it was. I don't know why I want to say it was Tampa. I have this weird thing that wants to say it's Tampa.
Because he skated out to me. But look at how far I'm away. I'm not even in the... He skates into me.
If they review this, there's a shot.
Yeah, but still, he skated into me.
Ah.
Come on.
No, because when he tried to slide back, your foot was in the middle of his pads. Thanks, Josh. Okay, now that I know what this goalie's gonna do, we're just not gonna do that anymore. Goalie's always expecting it.
Do what?
Let's see.
That was a nice pass.
Shrek was last year with that awesome...
With the reverse retros.
No, they weren't.
Huh?
They had some, like,
the
badass...
The skills,
like,
competition.
That's not... No, he was. He was in the game. It was, like, the sick-ass, Eastern jersey with black and with the white and pink.
But in the skills comp, they were wearing their reverse retros.
Yeah, reverse retros. I know. I watched the fastest skater. And then...
I legit watched it, and then missed Fetch's run live.
That was elite.
Like, I walked away, because I'm thinking, like, all right, Fetch ain't running for a few seconds.
Yeah, because they had and then Ajo had the black jerseys they wore for the game. Or they were white. I don't know if they were black or white. They had both.
Ajo's was black.
Yeah. And then they had the blue ones, which I think I actually have that jersey with my name on it. And with that, the first period is in the books.
Both teams with a chance at a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back. Please show my last hit. That is for your goalie taking away a goal of ours. Thank you. Because I am still standing on the argument, he skated into me.
I hate when they get a head start. Don't get up.
Dude, they all stopped. We probably could have got a goal off of that.
I couldn't do anything. I was like, they wanted me to shoot the puck on my knee, which would have been badass. But
no, I know. But when you stood back up, none of them moved.
Oh my god, he just barely touched that. I wanted that so badly. You like that? Cool.
Oh, I had to reach back for it.
If I would have one-timed that thing...
Thanks for taking the puck off my stick, Chris.
Don't worry, that's smart, because he'd probably have shot it into his own net.
You ain't wrong.
You want me to send you the video when he actually shot it into our net after calling for it? No, I mean, like, the goalie literally passes out. He turns around and just, like, fired full blast. That shit would have got through, that would have been elite. He was in the... That can't be right.
What?
He was in the 2022 All-Star.
Yeah.
There was Aho was 2022, 2019, and now 2024.
Yeah, because they didn't do an All-Star game in 21.
Yeah, they did. Aho wasn't in. Didn't. Slavin was.
No.
They didn't do one in 2020. Because of COVID.
No, they did one in 2020. Because the All-Star game was in February. Listen. They did it in 2020 because the All-Star game was in February. They didn't do one in 2021 because that was that weird 60-game season where you only played your division. Where the arena was halfway empty. I'm willing to put money on that.
Maybe, who knows? Who gives a shit? I just told you who the fuck they played. I just told you what the hell the fucking...
Who they were.
I just told you what year he was in it. Yo ass didn't know. I knew what years it was. I just couldn't put it together where the fuck he was at. I don't know why I still want to say the Lightning. How the hell did it bounce off my... Okay, couldn't get the shot off, so I tried to take it backhand. Poke check him, trip him. Oh, shit. It's up.
Oh, I tried running it and stealing it.
Leaving for the computer. Holy shit! What the fuck?
Get back behind the line.
You not see that shot on goal, by the way, from like the blue line?
Jeez, that was exhilarating. Alright. What's this goalie gonna do?
Yeah, it was in Vegas, that's right. Because I forgot, it was that weird... Because they had that weird shit outside, too.
Oh, yeah. The black... Wasn't that the blackjack thing?
Oh, yeah, because that's the year they shot it off the top of the fucking arena. No, that was St. Louis. Because the Chug brothers were there.
Yeah.
They
doesn't their dad play for St. Louis?
Yeah. They were blue.
Oh, that was a nice shot from the point.
I know, dude. Nicer. I don't know how... If it were, that shit would have went in, that would have been
wild. If it would have went in.
That shit would have went wild. That would have been on my clip. That shit would have been the first thing you see when you look at my Tinder profile. Shit would be elite. See, now you're asking for too damn much. Fuck. Shit, just be happy with what you got. Damn, this is Pikeville. You shouldn't be expecting wins, you should be expecting losses. And whatever the shit that was. That was just a little off the mark. You ready to tip that thing? One more time. Oh, shit. I make you shoot it. I ain't gonna let you pass it. Stop breathing. Jesus. One more time. Oh, shit. Dude, if you could tip one of these things. All right, let's see. How many am I going to be down by? Yep, there you go. It's not your fault, Chris.
So it's not. Brendan?
I'm here. Just chilling up at the point. Oh, damn, what the hell was that? That's called laying your body on the line there.
Yeah. If you get it, I'm up.
I still catch you.
Oh, I was gonna say, I'll still find you.
He's dead, so get the puck, shoot. Please grab the puck.
He's getting through both of y'all dumbasses.
No, look, number five, like, straight up, Barrow will, hey, buddy.
What'd you moan? What the fuck was that for? What the hell was the moan for?
I didn't.
Oh!
That's it.
Oh, it's not all. No, it's not. It's still on the red. Half. There's some of it on the red.
That knuckleball of a
puck. You gotta
be
fucking with me. You gotta be fucking with me. It's loose. Just put it on it. He's out. Okay. The fuck? If he would have passed that shit to himself and then one time didn't, I'd have lost it. Don't you fucking put that into your own net, Chris.
That is why I moved away from the net.
That went according to his plan.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I at least saved about 50 seconds. Nope. Again, stop asking for too damn much. You have to put it on net.
I couldn't. He was hogging me. All right, we got one more game to get the title.
What time is it, bro?
11:30.
Shit, I'm trying to play WWE. Let's hurry this shit up.
Yeah, it looks good.
No, I'm not feeling it.
In longification.
Scrub, scrub.
Let me ask you a question. How does Tittle...
Let's do this. I was about to say, it was so delayed, I thought I got away with that shit. Damn. My hit was enough.
Nah. He's gonna run right into you.
Same here.
What's going on, bro? Hey, what the fuck?
Oh, I was too far out. Brendan.
Yeah.
You're off. My reaction time is starting to slow down. Get ready for this tick to fly. Say, dang.
Thanks for stopping under pressure.
So me pulling it full back in, shooting it when I see him dive, doesn't react. All right, good night, guys.